I'm just going to cut the label off that blanket. And I'm not speaking very much because I'm losing my voice because I'm ill at the moment, which is why I'm not at school. So I might as well start clearing out the conservatory while I'm at it. I found loads of sheets that could be washed. I got almost a full load, so I'll be back in a minute. Right, so it's a full load. Just put that one in. I'm going to put the other sheet in. There's room for this one at the top. Hopefully it won't go mad. Because, I mean, if it does, what we can't handle, I can take some of the little blankets out and put them in W&B, finish them off in that one. Let's fill it up for the pre-wash. Now then, let me just... fill the kettle up quickly. Okay, I'm gonna make a drink with that. This is gonna be filling. So there we go. I'll do lots of top. Pups, the pre-wash. So, yeah, I'll fill up a bit myself on the main wash if needed. Oh, where is it gone? It was up there, but Thursday for me is normally sheets day, so you know, it kind of is sheets day. And then next week I'll wash my sheets. I don't know if it will do a pre-wash spin or not. There's a winter one. And then next wash, well not next wash, next time I do a wash like this will be pet beds. I should have probably done the blankets first, then these sheets, but oh well. Let's see how it goes. Thanks for watching. See you later.